Colts hitter in this one will be last night's feature winner, Terry Phillips. Phillips out of Springfield, Missouri, the 80s frozen custard. Don Van Motorsports was the Valley Transportation 75. His outstanding wing sprinkles in a Wheatland, Missouri, the advanced network solution. Outlaw race bodies and Allen's on the 17. Road to win Sodomy, Greg Skaggs. Skaggs on a broken arrow, Oklahoma. He sits in that Duval Electric Group and tax and accounting at Bravado Wireless 91S. His outside of Travis Sauer. Sauer of Elizabeth, Minnesota. He sits in the Central Minnesota Credit Union Extreme Auto and Gas. His city side collision 21X. Goes to the inside to Tucson, Arizona's Chip O'Neill. On the road, I radiator. Rancho Electro and Shannon Pink Company 0. His outside the 73 car will be Jim Arnold. Jim out of Haskell, Oklahoma. And that White Gardner heads, Hotshot Power Washing and Maxwell Oil 73. Final row, keep your eye on both drivers in the back row here. Inside of row number 4, Mitch Keeter out of Webb City, Missouri. And that old Hickory Premium Smokehouse, Johnson Roofing, and Mitchell's 152. And Jason Hughes will start last. He's out of Salina. He sits the Murphy Oil Company, Westside Oakland, and picking out number 12. So Mitch Keeter, a multi-time winner here in the High Banks this year. Jason Hughes owns 6 career USMTS wins here at Salina High Banks throughout his career. He won in 2004. He won twice in 2013. And he won again in 2017. He's got 6 USMTS wins here, waiting on Greg Skaggs to slide into the second row. Terry Phillips picked up his 30th career USMTS win last night at Lake Ozark Speedway. He and the 17 of Mike Stringle will bring us to green here, ready to go. And that'll rock. He graced up his day to top. Seven to go for your race leader, Terry Phillips, in 75.